is Vicki David from the Windows Club. If the cryptographic service causes high disk or high CPU usage on your system, then don't worry, I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to perform an SFC scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated Command Prompt window. In the elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot the system once the scan is completed. The second solution is to reset the catroot 2 folder. This can be done using the Fix Win tool. You can download the tool from the Windows Club's website. In the Fix Win tool, go to the Additional Fixes tab in the left pane. In the right pane, go to the Quick Fixes tab. Click on Reset Catroot 2 folder. The third solution is to scan your system for antivirus and malware. Search for Windows Security in the Windows search bar. Open the application. Go to the Virus and Threat Protection tab. Click on Scan Options in the right pane. Select Full Scan. Scroll down and click on Scan Now. The fourth solution is to disable the cryptographic service. Press the Windows key and the R key together. This will open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc. Hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. Scroll down to Cryptographic Services, right-click on it, and select Restart. The last solution is to troubleshoot in the clean boot state. To do so, press the Windows key and the R button together. This will open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command msconfig and hit Enter to open the System Configuration window. Go to the Services tab. Check the box associated with Hide All Microsoft Services. If any service is checked, select Disable All. Select Apply and then click on OK. You will be prompted to restart your system. Click on the same. This will reboot the system in the clean boot state. I hope this helps in resolving your problem. If yes, then feel free to subscribe to our channel. If not, then please mention in the comments section. Thank you and have a nice day.